Devotion to the Five Feminine Wisdom Buddhas. O beloved Buddhas, goddesses of wisdom, in this world of constant change in which appearances fade as fast as breath on a mirror, where can I go for refuge? Not to form or feeling, not to words and concepts, not to any object of the mind, only to the true nature of mind itself. Space is more intimate than breath and closer to the heart of life. The true nature of mind is more intimate than space and is at the very heart of life. O wisdom mothers, spacious, clear, translucent knowing, open secret of all the Buddhas, we come to you for refuge. Beloved Prajna Paramita, Mother of the Buddhas, and shine forth your jeweled essences of light and love to each one. As a Mother Buddha, you have ascended in consciousness to perceive the jewel within the lotus, within the heart, the jewel that signifies the diamond nature of pure beingness, the jewel that is the crystal lens through which God's light is refracted within the world. We would know our own diamond nature, our own Buddha self, beloved Prajna Paramita. We commune with you and all the heavenly mothers who lovingly express the blessings of pure beingness and the radiances of the effulgent auras of light that you bear for all. Together with you, we meditate upon the seed ideation of God, out of which we were originally created as perfect, as holy, as complete, and pure in crystal light. We are walking on the crystal clear pathway of light, joyously and harmoniously. We thank you for the crystalline frequencies which you weave within our auric flow fields as we become ever more receptive to the divine graces of spirit. The First Wisdom Family, the Buddha Family, Dattvishvari and Verochana. Visualize Dattvishvari appearing in front of you as you say, Namo Dattvishvari, Namo Verochana, Namo Dattvishvari, Namo Verochana, Namo Dattvishvari, Namo Verochana. Out of the blue sky of emptiness before me appears a rainbow-colored opal throne supported on a lotus flower. Dattvishvari is seated on a flat moon disc. She is brilliant white in color. Dattvishvari's head and body are surrounded by auras of light. She is regal, intensely beautiful, serene and smiling.
Om
Dhatvishvari Om. Om Dhatvishvari Om. Om Dhatvishvari Om. Now, visualize yourself as Dhatvishvari while maintaining the visualization of the deity before you. Dhatvishvari, you are the shining space in which all Buddhas appear. You are the shining space in which we all appear too. The space is alive and vibrant in light and consciousness. Your mind perceives the true nature of all things. To delight your mind, I imagine from space limitless offerings, the flowers of emptiness, the perfume of emptiness, the light of emptiness, the water of emptiness, and the music of emptiness. I offer these to you, and in this way, I offer you to yourself, vastness to vastness, beauty to beauty, emptiness to emptiness. O peaceful queen, nothing could ever trouble spaciousness. Eternally still, for all movement is within you. Eternally silent, for all speech is within you. Eternally tranquil, for all concepts are within you. To you, O queen of queens, I bow without moving, praise you without speaking, commit myself to you without a thought. Visualize the deity in front of you dissolving, and all her qualities flow into you as the deity. Sit in silent meditation as you visualize yourself as the deity dissolving into emptiness. The second wisdom family, the Vajra family, Lochana and Akshobhya. Visualize Lochana appearing in front of you as you say, Namo Lochana. Namo Akshobhya. Namo Lochana. Namo Akshobhya. Namo Lochana. Namo Akshobhya. Out of the blue sky of emptiness arises a water mandala. From the center, a blue lotus flower appears, which supports a throne made of pearl. On the throne rests a flat moon disc, a perfect circle of white light. Seated on the moon disc appears the Buddha Lochana. She is blue in color. Lord Chana's head and body are surrounded by auras of light. She is very beautiful, with calm blue eyes that take in everything. Om Lord Chana Lom. Om Lord Chana Lom. Om Lord Chana Lom. Now visualize yourself as Lord Chana while maintaining the visualization of the deity before you. Dawn of wisdom, your blue radiance illuminates a new world. Your eyes are calm oceans reflecting perfection and purity, seeing all, knowing all. To you I joyfully bow. Dawn of wisdom, Vajra Queen, Buddha from time before time, complete in yourself and consort of the noble Akshobhya, to you I bow. To your perfect mind that remains in imperturbable bliss, ocean deep, I offer my endless devotion. To you, a perfect Buddha, who sees samsara and nirvana as they are, I go for refuge. To your mirror-like wisdom, unshaken in the flood of change, I go for refuge. To the entire Vajra family, born from your heart, I go for refuge. As the sun never tires of radiating, and as you never tire of holding wisdom to your heart, so I never tire of leading living beings into your diamond realm, into your loving presence, where they are freed forever by one glance from your loving eyes. Visualize the deity in front of you dissolving, and all her qualities flow into you as the deity.
Om Vajravachane Lom Swaha. 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 Om Vajravachane Lom Swaha.
Sit in silent meditation as you visualize yourself as the deity dissolving into emptiness. The third wisdom family, the Ratna family, Mamaki and Ratnasambhava. Visualize Mamaki appearing in front of you as you say, Namo Mamaki, Namo Ratnasambhava, Namo Mamaki, Namo Ratnasambhava, Namo Mamaki, Namo Ratnasambhava. Out of the blue sky of emptiness, an earth mandala arises with a yellow lotus flower in the center, supporting a golden throne and flat moon disc, a perfect circle of white light. On the moon disc appears the Buddha Mamaki. She is yellow in color. Mamaki's head and body are surrounded by auras of light. She is very beautiful, serene and relaxed. Om Mamaki Mam. Om Mamaki Mam. Om Mamaki Mam. Now, visualize yourself as Mamaki, while maintaining the visualization of the deity before you. Mamaki, you are the source of all giving. Open-hearted, open-handed. You give without any sense of a giver, recipient, or gift. I offer myself to you completely, and to you I bow down. All beings, your children, turn like sunflowers toward you, the blessed sun. They experience your wisdom mind and compassionate heart. They all become equal to you in enlightenment. Your golden radiance illuminates the world, and you pour the Dharma as liquid sunshine upon all living beings. From your compassionate heart, I have this precious human form, this devoted voice, these loving words to offer you homage. Visualize the deity in front of you dissolving, and all her qualities flow into you as the deity. Sit in silent meditation as you visualize yourself as the deity dissolving into emptiness. The fourth wisdom family, the Padma family, Pandaravasini and Amitabha. Visualize Pandaravasini appearing in front of you as you say, Namo Pandaravasini, Namo Amitabha, Namo Pandaravasini, Namo Amitabha, Namo Pandaravasini, Namo Amitabha. Out of the blue sky of emptiness emerges a ruby fire mandala in the form of a flat triangle pointing towards me. In the center of the fire mandala appears a ruby lotus flower on which rests a crystal throne and flat moon disc. Seated on the moon disc appears the female Buddha, Pandaravasini, the white-robed. Her body is brilliant ruby in color, and she sits in the Vajra posture. Pandaravasini's head and body are surrounded by auras of light. She is very beautiful, smiling with infinite loving kindness. Om Pandaravasini Pam. Om Pandaravasini Pam. Om Pandaravasini Pam. Now, visualize yourself as Pandaravasini while maintaining the visualization of the deity before you. To you, Pandaravasini, the Queen of Rubies, tenderness itself, through the alchemy of your love, you transmute desire into contentment, which is the final fulfillment of all desire. I come to you for refuge. O Queen of Flowers, I rejoice in your tender heart that cares for all beings, embracing us all. Pandaravasini, I offer my love and all the benefits of my devotion for the blessing of all beings. Thank you for accepting it. Bless all living beings as they all become devoted to you. Visualize the deity in front of you dissolving, and all her qualities flow into you as the deity. Sit in silent meditation as you visualize yourself as the deity dissolving into emptiness. The fifth wisdom family, the Karma family, Samaya Tara and Amoga Siddhi. Visualize Tara appearing in front of you as you say, Namo Samaya Tara, Namo Amoga Siddhi, Namo Samaya Tara, Namo Amoga Siddhi, Namo Samaya Tara, Namo Amoga Siddhi. Out of the blue sky of emptiness, a wind mandala appears in the form of a flat semicircle with the straight edge towards me. In the center of the wind mandala appears a green lotus flower supporting an emerald throne and a flat moon disc. Seated on the moon disc appears the female Buddha, Tara. Her body is green in color. She sits with her left leg drawn up in meditation posture and her right leg extended, the foot resting on another small pale blue lotus and moon disc. Her extended leg represents her compassionate activity, being prepared to step down into the world to come to the aid of all living beings. Tara's head and body are surrounded by auras of light. She is young, beautiful, and smiling compassionately. Om Samaya Tara Tam. Om Samaya Tara Tam. Om Samaya Tara Tam. Now visualize yourself as Tara, while maintaining the visualization of the deity before you. Beloved Samaya Tara, heart of compassion, for whom no thought of self could ever arise, you are committed to the welfare of the world, and you encourage us to express our love for you by serving all living beings. Out of my devotion to you, I work for the benefit of others and bring them all to you. Sweet breath of all the Buddhas, perfuming the world with the scent of your compassion, I pay homage to you. I accept the wisdom that you offer. Love travels faster than sound, swifter than light throughout the cosmos. O Queen of great compassion, wherever your love is required, it is instantly there. Together with all beings, I call on you, Samaya Tara, and we receive the shower of your Dharma blessing and great love upon us. Visualize the deity in front of you dissolving, and all her qualities flow into you as the deity. Sit in silent meditation as you visualize yourself as the deity dissolving into emptiness. Sealing of the crown for the expansion of love wisdom. Beloved Prajna Paramita, Mother of the Buddhas, bless us and seal our crown chakra for the expansion of love wisdom. Let each petal within our crown flower in this life with greater brilliance. We accept the faculties, gifts, and graces of our higher mind now. We are manifesting the wisdom teachings and the specific and wonderful radiances of higher wisdom of the Buddhas Dattvishvari, Lochana, Mamaki, Pandaravasini, and Samayatara. These are ours to enjoy with the Buddhas within the Pure Land.
Gautama Buddha.